So here it is, October Kitnip box. And Bert's excited about opening it. Aren't you, Bert? Are you excited?
I was looking.
Mindy's excited. You are, I hear it.
My eyes beheld,
yes.
An eerie
sight.
Okay.
What do we have this month?
Rise, and suddenly,
it looks like,
to my surprise,
Happy Halloween.
The kitty.
He did the monster mash.
That is so cool.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It got on in a flash.
He did the mash.
I'm impressed.
He did the monster mash.
So,
from my laboratory in the castle east,
what this
to the master bedroom
so
where
the vampires
the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get
work,
a
so
joke from my electrode.
They did the
monster mash.
It
was a graveyard smash.
Bert's trying to help here.
Got on in a flag.
So what do we have? We have here a canned corn bat.
Bert,
you're going to knock the box over.
The guest included
canned corn bat.
Dracula and his son. The scene was
while
we all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains backed by
an
his
owl.
Hounds. The coffin bangers
black
were
owl
about to arrive with their vocal group. The Crypt Kicker 5.
Another bat.
They played the monster man.
Catnip toy. Very cool.
We
love bats in this house.
It got on
yes,
in a
we
flash.
Do.
They played the monster man. Out from his
coffin,
Max's voice did ring.
A ghost.
Seemed he was troubled by just one
it's
thing.
Ghost Mindy.
Opened the lid and shook his
a
fist
ghost
and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
Looks like we have a wand
now
toy.
The monster man.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
Canvas.
It's caught on
a
scarecrow.
It's supposed to be a canvas
it's
scarecrow.
It's the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Drax a part of the band. And my monster mash is the
those
hit of the band. For you living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door,
catnip mouse.
The board is set.
That's always fun.
Then you can monster
and
mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
And only
you'll
a few of them like.
Then you can monster mash.
Joey and Johnny will love these.
Mash!
Well, thank you so much, Catnip.
Mash!
Play with their toys now. They put them behind the box this time so Bert doesn't wrestle like so thank you for watching, and you have yourself a great day. And lots of love and head bonks from I Am Bert and the Gang.